It's hard pre-season, but it's good for the players because after the pre-season you take the results for this long season, and now is the time hard work, but the players take the new ideas for the coach is very good.
Is this the hardest pre-season you've ever had?
Yeah, before in Turkey is just the run. No touch the ball the first 3 days, mm-hmm. But it's good for the physical and the resistance is good for the whole season.